A majority of Iowa counties are considered high transmission areas, and yet vaccine doses are ending up in the trash. The Iowa Department of Public Health says our state has thrown away more than 81,000 expired doses. More might have to be tossed by the end of the month if demand doesn't pick up. Federal officials have said states cannot return unused vaccines to the manufacturer or donate them to other states or counties. The state's website says 47% of Iowa's residents are now fully vaccinated.